Hello, everybody. It's Minamaya here, and welcome to Adrift. So, this is the starting screen, of course, obviously. Oh, I thought there was gonna be training. Let's see if everything is as it should be. Subtitles. There we go. Save, yes. Alright, so I'm recording this straight after playing Alien Isolation, so I was doubting if I was gonna do another horror game or.
Kingdom and Aerospace EVA training simulation online. Instructor, Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, version 1.6. Trainee, Commander Oshima, Alex. Mission, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Mission active date, 29 September 2035.
So we are in a space station. This is a training session.
Revert EVA control system. Access options menu.
No, thank you. I don't need to invert it. So we are in a space station.
Perform EVA look.
Oh my god, it is pretty. Oh. Oh, I can grab stuff.
Activate EVA propulsion thrust.
Yeah. I want to grab it. I want to grab this.
Activate EVA propulsion boost. Perform EVA ascent.
All right. So, what I'm guessing is, what I know from the game actually, is that this space
Perform
station
EVA
is
descent.
gonna. And I know what to do already. Is that it's gonna explode and stuff. I mean, things are gonna go horribly wrong on a space station.
Activate EVA
Oh,
propulsion
brick.
brake.
Okay, that's good to know actually. But we don't seem to be attached to a space station right now.
Perform EVA roll.
Oh, and that's to the other side then. All right. I said I don't need training, even though I am not sure how to use the boost though, if I have to be honest. Oh.
Activate EVA stabilize.
Oh.
Oxygen levels are monitored via EVA HUD oxygen meter.
Yeah, I noticed that. I can see the oxygen meter. Do I need oxygen?
Objectives are displayed via EVA HUD radar.
All right.
Activate EVA environment scan. Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation complete. Exit training module via access portal.
Oh, there was something here.
Hardiman Corporation was founded by entrepreneur and philanthropist David Hardiman at the age of 27 in 2001.
This
Based
is
in
cool.
Santa Monica, California, Hardiman Corporation is an entirely charitable organization that exists
Um.
solely to advance, protect, and preserve the human race. As a young man, Hardiman made billions from various financial ventures, but ultimately found the pursuit of personal wealth hollow and meaningless. Searching for positive and humanitarian ways to funnel his wealth into the lives of those less fortunate, Hardiman began building clean water wells, food sourcing, housing.
All right, so Hardiman is the space station we are on, I think. We'll see however this goes and what we have to do, because Quite frankly, I don't know much about this game other than you're in a space station in space and you float around and do stuff. So this should be interesting and cool. I know this game has been out for quite a while now. Yeah, quite a while. Because I was doubting of playing this or a Gravity Rush Remastered, which I'm also gonna play. The second game of Gravity Rush is gonna come out soon. I've already played a demo of it, but it was too short to make a video out of it. So I kind of know the concepts there, but so I thought let's play this first and it seems to be set in the future.
Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor detected.
All right.
Survivor detected.
Do I do anything?
Survivor located. Initializing EVA HUD
Oh, we're in
spike.
space. In deep space. That would be like, ooh, that would be scary. And then know that nobody can come and get you that easily. Ooh. Alright. At least we're on the space station.
Warning, EVA suit critically damaged. Oxygen leak detected. Emergency life support system online. Manual oxygen refill required.
Ooh. This is actually pretty hard to control, but it's cool. It's so cool. Solaris. Oh boy. I need you. Alright. So I need to. Can't I close that? Ooh. Yeah, this is hard to control. No, no, no closing. I'm wasting oxygen. Ooh. 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 This is cool though. Really. Really cool. That's an exit, which I don't need. What is.
Oxygen station damaged.
Okay. And. Oof. I'm bouncing against everything. This doesn't seem to open. That's more oxygen. No, come here, come here, come here. Your little oxygen tank. So I have no clue on what I have to do because something seemed to have exploded. Let's balance myself out a bit. Yeah, I came through that one. Through this one, I think. So, I think I have to go through this one. But, like, could you imagine being an
Complete
astronaut and
support
this
and
is.
space identification sequence.
And this is like the.
Data transferred in progress.
Like the space station you were stationed at.
Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Vital signs, stable.
Give me oxygen. Alright. Slow and steady. This one is on mine.
System damaged. Oxygen repurposed as shared life support and propulsion resource. continual propulsion use incrementally depletes EVA oxygen reserves.
Yeah, I noticed that, computer, but thank you for telling me. Oh, I need to hold it longer. Yeah, I noticed that my oxygen and my propulsion is shared. So if I run out of oxygen, I can't move anymore and I'll suffocate. Which is not good. Not good. Not good at all. So there seems to be more oxygen. But I'm still plenty on oxygen. Too bad I just can't put one. Take one with me. There seems to be something there. Let's. There seems to be more, yeah, that's more oxygen. Yeah, I think I'm getting, I am getting the hang of it. More deep space. For that spacewalk. I need more oxygen, I think.
Origin point terminated.
Let's try and link up with the space station itself. Because, yeah, that is where I need to go. There's more oxygen floating around, but I'm still pretty good on oxygen. Actually, I am. Oh, I'm wondering, where are we floating above? It seems to be South America. Yeah, that's. That looks like South America, kind of. Like, and there is America, I think. I can't see that well. Because I assume that is Earth. Oh, I need to ascend. Oh, now. To gonna stabilize myself a bit, descend a bit.
Mission date 8 July 2037. Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. No remaining survivors.
So everybody on here is dead. I can't really see well through the window. Okay, let's continue then. There seems to be something I can repair. Oh! We floated through water. Yep, that's water.
External EVA visor critically damaged. EVA repair required.
Yeah, I know, I need to repair my suit. And, well.
Heading for EVA repair station located.
Okay, Olivier. Boots. Alright. Thanks for the push again. Called in a favor to get a transfer. Proof for McDonough today. Hearing back from Santa Monica. Everything looks good. Going to need him to get us into Spiritus Beta. and crew expansion. Oh, so it's not Earth? We are hovering over. Okay, there's nothing. Oh. These were. Okay. Okay, I see oxygen. Aha. That's probably to repair a bit of my suit.
For EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Does it use my oxygen? It doesn't seem to use my oxygen for propulsion anymore. Which is good. Oshima. That's me, I suppose. Oh, I thought I was. Reviewed your spirit of production plan ahead of review. You are tracking positively and I remain optimistic regarding your Felderin proposal. Real benefits here. This supports plan around increasing the loop production methodologies to implement part of this plan into the. Alright. That being said, I believe it is imperative that you not deviate from current objectives. The health of your crew, your station, and our mission have all been negatively affected by delays and extended timelines. Stick to the plan. Alright. So they are producing something here. It's Luna 2 settlement. To remind you that the. Oh, yes, this is. They are trying to colonize the moon. This is online now, so let's move on. I still have plenty of oxygen.
For personal data device version 4.7 acquired. Multiple personal data devices detected and online. Location coordinates unknown.
I love when I'm done with it, I just swing it around like, screw you. It still seems to be using my. Oh, if I bump, my suit gets
Warning.
damaged.
Catastrophic event detected. Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch.
So I can escape. Okay, I need to be there. So,
Activating Spirit of System Terminal.
all right. Status unknown.
Spirit of System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Spirit of System repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe. Navigate
Okay.
cerebrum core.
Okay.
Repair cerebrum module.
All right. Can do. Focalis, that's the communication part. Come on, I want that oxygen. Come here. Thank you. Mobilis. What is that? Oh, that's oxygen. But those are broken. I think I have to go to Mobilis. It's blue. The buttons are... No, it's locked. Alright. Where do I... Do I go down? Oh, it seemed to be... Need to go down. Alright, no problem. Just... Let me grab another tank of oxygen. Can I go down here? No. No, I can't. Okay. Oh, that looks green. Spiritus. Yeah, that's where we need to go.
Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 17, April, 2037.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
Let's see here. Contacted me already. Everything is in motion. Thank you enough for this. This time. Yeah. Snaffed baggage. Harry will be a big break for him. Good choice. Alright. We'll be contacting you to work everything out. Places for Vancouver. Oh no, it was Earth. Okay. The Spiritus Beta thing is a new part of the space station between Santa Monica and Vancouver. Will be a challenge. Nothing interesting really. Need for you. Job is in Santa Monica, heading up. Bloop. You can always pause it if you're going a bit too fast, but I'm just trying to make progress. Oh, that is open. That is closed shut. Oh, I am going down. Alright, I seem to be having to go up anyways. Oh. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I need a tank of oxygen. Oh god. I have to look for a way in, for a way back in. There is oxygen. I hope I make it. Look at that planet though. That is some view. Please tell me. Yeah, I see the oxygen tanks. Slowly. Ow. All right, this opens up.
Hand 4 spirit is mainframe damaged and offline. Manual repair required.
This is something I seem to need. It's broken. Oh, there's probably no more oxygen in there. There should be oxygen over there. Leak at hazardous levels, okay. Yeah, I know, life support is offline. Probably because I pumped the suit too much. Because I didn't know it would. There was also in the main menu, I saw there was an EVA free mode, so that would be cool to do as well. More oxygen there. Yeah, I'm leaking oxygen pretty fast. Mission Control, do you hear me? The station is broken. It's something went horribly wrong. Mission Control. No. Damn.
Hand 4 administer series 4 version 2.3. How may I assist you? Assist you. Assist you. Assist you. Assist you. Assist you. Assist you.
All right, let's get in here and I don't know how long this game is gonna be though. Oh, water and plants. There should be plenty of oxygen here. Alright. Breaking. Slightly forward. There we go. But yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna end the episode, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.